Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're here at the 2017 PGA show in Orlando, Florida. I'm with Mason from Adidas. So in addition to Adipower, there's also Adipower Sport, which is brand new. Tell us about this.
I am so excited about this shoe. It's a perfect blend of performance, typical golf construction, and athletic construction with the mesh. You can see how that blend really works here. And this is in the Adipower family. So we talked about Power Band Boa Boost. We talked about Adipower 3. Well, this is the Sport version. So again, working in the mesh that really looks like a knit here in the back. What's really good about this is on the toe down, this is going to give you waterproof protection.
Okay.
So we put the film over the mesh to give it more rigidity and also give it that protection. And I really like the logo execution, both there and the big performance logo on the medial side. Looking at the toe down, this is also wider. Traditionally, a lot of our sports shoes were a little bit narrow, so some consumers would put their foot in and it's a little tight for me. We've widened the base a little bit to allow the toes to spread. So that comfort's gonna be awesome. And again, more Boost in the bottom, which we know Boost is the best, so that's good. And a Spikeless outsole. This will be worn by Jim Furyk, Boo Weekly, several other guys on tour.
Oh, wow.
This will be tour-proven performance, and it's also waterproof. So if you're worried about protection, you can have a mesh shoe, and you can still have it be waterproof.
Okay, great, thanks.